What remains of a man when that man is dead and gone? Only memories and stories of his deeds will linger on. But if a man's accomplishments aren't in the tale they tell, are the deeds that go unheralded his legacy as well? If a war breaks out tomorrow, we'll all have hell to pay. Why protect my reputation? I'm a dead man either way. How will they tell my story? How will they tell my tale? Will anybody even care? Question then is whether 'tis nobler in the mind to be well-liked, but ineffectual, or moral, but maligned. I'll never be a hero, all the citizens adore. But if I hide to save my life, what has my life been for? What has my life been for? The road ahead may twist,